Look, this is one side of LA, and then this is the other. Oh my gosh.
Look at how dark that looks.
And with that painting, it doesn't make it any better. We came to the Grove. Unfortunately, it started raining, so we couldn't stick around for long. But how the hell did you come back with two bags? She got an Apple bag, and then she got a Sephora bag. We didn't even go anywhere. We just came to walk around just to distract ourselves, and you come back with two bags?
Well, I needed to go to Sephora to return some stuff.
She's been wanting an Apple Pencil to be able to use it on her iPad.
Really excited about that. I need to buy like a little.
Do you have the iPad with you now?
It's in the house.
This one's heavy.
What did you buy? How many things did you buy or what?
Not enough. They're just products for my hair. My curls are going away. Sephora had given me a sample of this and it's like amazing. I loved it, so I needed to get a bigger size. And then they have the shampoo and the conditioner, so I want to give it a try to see how well it works. I've heard wonders about the Olaplex number 3, which helps you shredding and restore your hair.
So all of that is for your curls? You know you could have just used a curl though, right?
Use so many face products and you still look ugly.
Nah, my face is looking flawless. Flawless. Flawless.
Yes.
Alex and I are gonna do this shot challenge that I saw on TikTok where she punches me on the stomach. I've never had her do this before to me, and I don't know if I'm gonna last. You ready or what?
Oh, I'm ready.
Let me see. I wanna see it warm up. How you gonna do it? Give me some jumping jacks. That's how you jumping jack?
I'm jumping the rope.
I said jumping jacks. There you go. Okay. She's getting ready. Show me your punch. Show me your best punch. Sideways. Side profile. Side profile. That's how you punch? That's not the face. You gotta punch my stomach, not my face.
I might miss this part here and there.
Just get on TikTok really quick. The only reason why I'm letting her do it is because I waxed her armpits. I wanna see how hard you punch, too.
I'm sorry.
you think you punch hard or what?
Yeah.
You gotta hit me like right this section right here. This is only like a 10 second video.
Hell no!
It's a 10 second video on TikTok. What do you mean? It's only for 10 seconds.
30 second video.
What you mean?
Wait.
I need more
space.
All right, let's do it. God damn. You started off late, that's why. But when it stops, you gotta stop. Hell yeah. You gotta stop.
That's like 8 seconds then.
I was already thinking of putting you in a boxing class, but never mind. Never mind.
Why?
Cause if I ever piss you off, look how she was stabbing me. Look, that is a stab. I feel like I can actually last longer than that. So I'm gonna give it a third try. I'm gonna give it one more chance. I'm gonna give you one more chance. That's the last one. I'm not giving you one more chance. I'm giving myself one more chance.
Okay, cut this part. Cut this part.
Cut this part right here. Show me. Go. Never mind. All right, ready? Damn, man. What? It's fine.
Yeah, just look. It's fine.
That was a good body shot challenge.
Yay.
That was good. You did good.
Thank you. Are you crying?
No. Why would I be crying?
It looks like you want to cry.
No, okay. I just had something in my eye. That's it.
Oh, okay.
Something was just bothering me. But no, we good. We good. Okay. We good. Yeah.
For real? You okay?
No, I'm good, babe. I'm good. Okay. For real. I'm good. Trust me. Okay. Trust me. I'm good. You did good. Trust me. Just go to the room. Grab whatever you're going to need so we can go already.
Where do you want to cry?
I don't want to cry. That's just the hurts though.